Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everything in between, and welcome to Tales of Vesteria? I've never heard of this. I know it's part of a Tales of series. There's one like Tales of Vesteria, something like that. Not played it yet. Don't even have it. I looked at the graphics just to see how it went, because for some reason, as you can see up in the top right there, it's locked to 29.7 FPS, even though I have VSync turned off, so I'm not entirely sure what that is about. But we're going to get in and see how it goes. Battle difficulty, normal impact time, normal subtitles on, because I like that. Menu shortcut, specify the menu to open with T while on the field. Just whatever. Navigation, rotating, do that. Map, camera rotation, I'll do that one. That's normal, it's normal. Vibration input, don't have anything going on to it. Ooh, let's put on surround. See if I can. That's a lot of settings that do pretty much normal. Basic, default, simple, easy. Recommend if you use the quality of job increase. Let's just do a moderate. What could possibly go wrong? Yeah, yes, I want to play the game. Enter for that one, but space for the last one. That makes sense, I guess.
The Legend of the Shepherds. In a bygone age of myths, when darkness threatened to enshroud the world, it was they who reclaimed light from nothingness. Over and over, as the world plunged into chaos, the legend would come to people's lips, and they would pray for salvation. And lo, each time a shepherd would appear, to vanquish the darkness once more. But with peace returned, it was never long before the shepherds would vanish. As for where they had gone, no one can truly say.
I'm getting Avatar flashbacks. Ooh, coins. This looks actually quite nice.
And, as with all things, eventually they faded into legend.
Fire effects. Ooh, wow, that's a big volcano.
Now, once again, the world faced the threat of the darkness.
Jeez, that's a big volcano. Volcano? Volcano. It seems that's meant to be like a world tree or something like that. Birds flying away from danger, cliche. This is like proper animation as well.
And the people began to speak of the shepherds once more. But alas, no shepherd came forth to guide his people to peace.
So what, do they want to just, like, plug up the volcano? Don't worry, lads, I got a giant cork over here. We'll be fine. But I don't know what animation or the style is, but it looks very similar to Valkyria Chronicles. If you've ever played that, you'll know what I mean by the look. Holy shit, it's like Link from... I swear I've seen his face before. Oh god. New skits. What the fuck is a skit? Oh, a comedy short. WSD, oh god. Can I jump? Pause and escape? It's okay, cancel walk, confirm. Okay. Oh! I hit. So no jumping then. Try examining the wall of the room. Wow, that's sensitive. Oh, bounces off the wall. No, it doesn't. I just do it really quickly and it bounces back. This looks gorgeous. Don't know why it's locked to 30 though. Hey, is that us? Us and our bloody... I would say feather earring, but they're not quite earrings. They're like in the top of the ear. Yes, this picture you have in your book. We saw that in the beginning. Oh, you drew it.
I knew it. A hero brandishing the sacred blade. This mural is a depiction of the shepherd.
Ooh, fuck. Secret door.
about time I found it.
Nothing on my end, Soray.
Rand.
Miklia.
Looks like you beat me this time.
This proves the Shepherds have been around since even before the Era of Asgard. I knew it!
Let's not jump to conclusions just yet. We still don't have definitive proof that this ruin itself is pre-Asgard.
Isn't Asgard the North God
realm? It could be an imitation.
Seriously? You really think they'd make a fake ruin of this scale? Get real.
It also appears to be flying.
This doesn't bode well.
Wait, isn't that...
I think our ruin adventure is over for today.
What's that mean?
Come on!
What has happened there? Right, running. Who are you going to be running?
That was too close.
You are choking him out at the moment.
Could I get a little help, please?
Okay, I don't think that was actually possible, but... I do love when people just like completely support the unruly shits, and he's just like, can I get some help, please, while you're choking me out?
Surging current!
Ooh, magic. Let's chuck him off to the side.
Saray.
You're fine.
That didn't go quite how I planned it, but not too shabby, am I right? Guess this makes us even. Unbelievable. Who knew there'd be ruins underground?
Aren't they always
good thing we fell down here?
Right. Hey, let's try and find a way out of here.
See, I've not seen anything of this game, so I have no idea what's going on. Bloody hell, he's short. Never knew the ruin went this deep. We'll leave the investigation another time. We need to find a way out of here. Okay, so I figured that out. That's what that is, I'm not entirely sure, but I've lowered the speed of the camera controls. I've also made him wear a circlet and him gel his hair back. And that's about all I could find to do. This place looks cool. I couldn't see any way of changing the graphics, so if it's like locked somewhere else, I have to put it in a command somewhere. I'll find out later. But this game looks really good. And it looks alright for running at 30, actually. What are you? Ah, okay, so that's not a save. New save. Cool. Why is there no jump buttons? Give me a jump. What are you? Exit me. And a
whoa.
Big asshole.
Oh man, what a drop.
It's been nothing but heights all day.
But I had an awesome bas relief to distract me.
Yeah, I bet you did.
Random.
It looks
girl?
Like someone's lying there.
No, he's walking
hey,
around.
Cleo? It's a human.
It can't be. Stop. We shouldn't involve ourselves with their kind.
She's still alive. We can't just leave her there.
What?
Fine. I'll give what help I can. Let's take a look around the area first.
Okay.
Spiderweb. So, how do I magic? I never actually looked at the controls. Oh, can I go over there? I cannot go over there. Can I? And I guess this is the way I'm meant to be going. Oh, no, it's over here. Alright, that's the way we need to be going. What's over here then? Swing a sword outside a battle by pressing. Oh, no, space does not do that.
Yeah, my sword's all sticky.
Cobwebs everywhere. I bet no one has set foot in here for some time.
Hmm. Just that doesn't sound good. I was expecting them to be a spider or a thing. Oh fuck, I hate that noise.
There!
Oh god.
What is this thing?
Alright, let's find out what the combat's like then.
Get your sword ready.
Sword is ready.
Yeah. Ready?
Okay, so it's what do you call it? It's real time, but at the same time it's only sort of back and forth and then the sidestep, which you then move around. So it's sort of like a 3D Tekken, if that makes sense. So there's back and forth, but you can sidestep.
It can't be a Hellion? A Hellion? For real? I've never seen one in person before. What could a monster like a Hellion be doing in a place like this?
Well, it's living, it seems.
Wait, don't you remember what Gramps told us? Huh?
Ooh, more backstory. Jeez, this is being like a 15-minute cutscene already.
Hellions?
Yep, Hellions. Horrible monsters that are created by the Malevolence. They can only be defeated by the power of purification, which not but a chosen few can use. So if you ever cross paths with a Hellion, just run as fast as you can. Remember, you two, common folks like us don't stand a chance against those fiends.
Yet we have light magic and all this shit. How can we not deal with it?
We can't beat a Hellion without the power of purification. Then we should just be glad we escaped it.
We and kicked anyway, this we off. What are you on about?
Hmm? We have to hurry and save that girl before something worse finds her.
Okay. So. Ooh. Great. Ah. What? Born with all four health, born without using items. So how to do more? So the way I was talking about is it sort of targets the enemy and you can run back and forth from them like this. But to go around you have to sort of sidestep around them. So it's sort of like on a 2D plane with several spokes coming out. So the Tekken but 3D.
What's this?
Well, it's a feather, isn't it?
I'll be taking this. If you get too hung up on fiddling with it, we'll never get out of here. I'll give it back once we return safely.
Wow, he's a fucking stuck up prick, isn't he?
If you say so.
Ooh. That's gonna be something super important. Ooh, thing over here. Ooh, herbs. Look at me looking at the map. Lavender. Boost attack power by 2, increased damage. So, what, is that a one-time usage thing? Also, how do we get up here? Are we gonna jump over?
So close, but it's still so far.
Think we could jump?
This means we should find out. An ancient tongue. Spirit chain, the lower you see, the higher damage you inflict. Ah! So the longer you're fighting, the stronger you get for a shorter time. Okay, that makes sense. And more AP. Life bottle, miracle cures here, carry from one ally when used in battle. So I'm unsure. I want to check. Lavender. Ah, it's a complete increase. I'll use that on you. Right. Are you just gonna jump? We can make that if he stopped walking. Little bugs are fun.
Okay, maybe not.
I don't think you had a choice in a second.
Don't scare me like that.
Sorry about that.
I can make that.
Well, we definitely can't make it from here.
There should be a connecting point somewhere.
Let's go back and see what we can find.
Just go. Oh, fucking really? Can we just jump down? Nope. Ooh, Indiana Jones moment.
I see. So that's the deal.
Huh?
Haven't figured it out?
Yeah, I have. Who would have thought that you could walk in midair here?
Or that an invisible bridge would be here.
Think it could that support a person?
Two, I guess.
Well, well. Aren't you sharp today? For a change.
Oh. And that definitely won't support a person. It's made of ice.
What's that?
Run! Invisible bridge. Unique ancient area is a story points indicator. Place a note on an area that you know the point is close by. You cannot pinpoint the huge mouse.
This bridge is incredible. How do you think it was made?
I think this is beyond the capabilities of human technology.
So, like, the bridge...
Possibly. They definitely had assistance, whether from Seraphim like me or someone else. The path ahead leads to Elysia. It stands to reason that they do what they can to protect...
In the past, any pilgrims who showed up at the shrine probably thought the gap was simply uncrossable.
Same as we did until just... But good job picking up on your intuition is all...
Oh, yeah?
For its rarity.
There we go. I knew it was...
Hey, we got an AP. That means I can do a thing. No. That one. Still no. That one. I'm learning. We got four. We can auto front step. Alright, the auto guard is good. I don't know if doing these will be any good, so I'm not gonna do them. And you, I can't change. So that menu's a bit weird. I'm gonna avoid you for a second. This game looks really nice. I'm now scared I'm gonna go too far and have to run back down here anyway. Oh, let's see. Ooh, safe place. Definitely shouldn't have come here already. Because making stairs.
Like right.
No. Cheers. Because like, making stairs that you walk up in time is too hard. No monolith or anything to read over here. Maybe behind him, though. Well, there's definitely a door behind him. Ooh. Okay, that's definitely a place we need to be going with this person. Hey, yo! Ooh, she uses a lance.
Maybe we should rethink this. Hey!
Are you alright?
I was in a forest, and then...
She looked kind of like snow. Not snow, lightning take up.
Looking for this?
They all have green eyes as well. What's about they're somehow related?
Yep, she's human, all right.
What?
Yeah.
What? How did that test for that?
Glad you're okay.
I'm sorry to have troubled you. And you are?
Your name.
Oh. Right. My name. I'm Sarai.
Sarai?
Yep. Nice to meet you.
Well met. Is there anywhere one could rest around here? I'll need to make plans to get back to the capital.
I love people
you
like
you're from
him.
The city?
Well.
Why don't you come to where I live? Saray, are you nuts?
Are you sure that wouldn't be a problem? You barely know me.
I can't just abandon someone in need. That's all. Haven't you noticed that she won't even volunteer her name? It's only natural to be cautious.
Aren't you going to ask my name? Are you sure?
Everyone has their reasons, but you don't look like a bad person to me.
I think the dress is confusing you, mate.
I cannot possibly thank you enough, Saray.
Don't worry, Saray. You're going to be sorry soon.
I know.
Yes.
Nah, don't worry about it. Anyway, that's the way out. Let's get moving.
Okay, so... Ooh, that base is actually quite nice. Quite liking the base. I really want to jump. Fuck, I hate games that don't let you jump. What happened to that in video games?
I don't want to remind you, but keep your eyes on the girl. Okay, but too bad we didn't meet in better circumstances. You really don't have a skeptical bone in your body.
Okay, so. We're out of there. Oh, music change.
We made it back in
also, how
place.
Long were we down there for?
Wow, it's beautiful. Like a shrine out of myth. I half expect
wow.
to see Seraphim wandering around.
You really do call
quite cool.
Seraphim.
Is that funny to you?
Nope. Things which cannot be seen or explained, such as gods, spirits, or supernatural phenomena, are revered by the people as Seraphim. Right?
A quote from the Celestial Record?
Bingo.
You've read it too?
Yep. Wait, you as well?
I used to read it all the time when I was a kid.
It's a little ways from here to my village. Let's get moving.
Okay.
This guy in blue, buddy, I can't remember his name, is giving me fucking Tails flashback with the twin tails on his coat. What is your name? Take girl to the village. No, that's not your name. Niccolo. I can play as Niccolo. Okay, so I'm not always playing as him. Go back. There we go. Ooh, that's a cool effect. I wonder what it meant.
I'll go report this to Gramps. Guess we can't keep quiet about all this. Coming by afterwards? Yeah. Hey everyone, got someone to introduce to you. This is my family, living here at the shrine.
These are all your family.
Is this, some kind of performance piece?
It's okay. Nothing. Don't worry about it.
You're an odd duck, you know that?
I guess. That's my house. You go ahead and rest. I've got something to take care of.
May I have a look around the village?
Well, sure, but don't cause trouble.
Of course not. I'll behave as if I were in a shrine to the Seraphim.
Yeah, exactly.
I'll try not to make any waves.
Are the people there or not?
Oh, man. I sure hope Mikleo's chat with Gramps went over well.
I'm unsure whether these people are here or not now, because they were sometimes there and sometimes not. They're not real. Ha ha ha! That was... Oh, that would have been steady. Hello? Girl, talk to me. Seraph Luana. You, Seraph Madria. Huh. So, by my understanding of this game's terminology, these guys, being a seraph, are kind of like spirits. Yeah. So that'll be why she couldn't see them, then. You couldn't see them when they were looking from their perspective.
There should be a vista point nearby.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, hey. There's no baby Elisa. I remember when one of them fell from the nest. That was a kept bird will never learn to fly, he said. Guess you made it out of the nest.
Now, what's a vista point when it's on? And I guess that was that thing. Let's see what Grams has to say for us.
And I'll let you hear the rest from Soray himself.
I reckon I'll have to. You idiots!
Hi, Gramps. I'm back.
How could you bring a human into our domain?
Easy, Gramps. Didn't you say you'd listen to Soray's side of the story, too?
That's just what I'm about to do. You know full well the rules, Soray. How could you break them like this?
I'm sorry, Gramps, but I couldn't just leave her there.
Her kind is sure to bring nothing but trouble to our domain.
But I'm her kind too, you know.
You were raised along with our kind, which nurtured in you the ability to perceive us and converse with us. Normal humans have no such capacity. You should understand that more than anyone else.
Well, it is true. She doesn't appear to have any resonance.
But Gramps, this is the first time Soray's ever met a fellow human.
What are you?
Perhaps. But if she can't see or hear the same things we do, she has no business in this realm. I have raised both of you as my own since you were but babes. All the while, doing my best to protect this land.
And for that, I am grateful.
And I did that because the time draws near when you will both serve to protect this shrine, just as all the others have done. Our priority is the peace of Elysia. Any intruders, no matter how harmless, must be cast out.
Yes.
Then it's time she left.
Can we at least give her time to prepare for her departure?
Just make it quick.
Thank you.
Honestly, never understood how people sit like that. Hurts way too much for me to do it.
Gramps.
I know, MacLeo. He means well, in all things. And that's the very reason why I'm so worried for him.
See, if he's not a human, then what is he? Because he isn't a seraph, because girly face can't see him. What am I doing? Am I going back in here? No.
Hey.
Hey, wow! Is this crest what I think it is?
Yep. This is the mark of the shepherd.
I knew it! The chosen one who communicates with the seraphim, controlling their incredible powers as if they were his own. The shepherd!
Sound like your kind of thing?
Maybe.
No. I always thought that mankind's savior would actually look a bit more imposing.
Be silent, seraph beast!
I shall not.
I really like Mikhail guy.
True.
Okay,
she certainly is taking her time.
I'll see what's up.
And he likes his feathers. He's got feathers on these, feathers on his sword, there's feathers on that glove, which has mysteriously disappeared. Ooh. Really sensitive camera when you're inside. There she is. What's up?
Enjoy yourself.
Gutsy. Enjoy
Gutsy. I sure did, but it's weird. I felt like I was being watched the whole time.
Shall we eat?
Oh, sorry. I feel like I'm going to faint.
Let's head to my place.
I do love the fact that there are people there, but they're invisible to her, so she can't see them. But he's fully aware that they're there and just watching her.
Gosh, I hope you didn't worry him.
Hmm?
Oh, nothing.
Let me talk to you. It's not like I was worried. You're very bland. I want to know what he is, because he's human. She's human. What the fuck is he?
What's your hometown like?
Well, I'm from the capital, Lady Lake, in the Kingdom of Highland.
Lady Lake?
Super presumptuous.
Like in the Legend of the Sacred Blade?
You've heard of it?
It was in the Celestial Record.
We've been over this. We've read the book. We know what's happening.
The one who draws it becomes the shepherd, right?
Yes. It was a lively and bustling town, blessed with bountiful water, rich in festivals and fine drink.
Wait, was?
Well, it used to be.
Things must be hard for folks in the world below.
Below?
The land that lies beneath the mountaintops. I've never left home before.
You've always lived here by yourself? Sounds to me like you're the one who's had it rough.
Oh, let me help you get ready for your return trip tomorrow. You need anything? Bread, rations, stuff like that?
That'd be great. If you have any tools or a sleeping bag, it'd be great too.
Gotcha. Well then, first we'll need to do some hunting. I'll be your guide tomorrow.
Thank you so much for everything.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Come on! Hurry it up, Mikleo. We ain't got time to mess around.
Yeah, I'll leave in a moment. Gramps gave me all kinds of things to take care of. I'm gonna be pretty swamped for a while.
Bummer. Well, don't you worry about me, at least.
So,
can't she see
Gramps
him?
Only wants...
Yeah, I know.
Oh, he's actually a Seraph.
Maybe later.
Sure.
Good morning. He's fucking mad.
You sleep okay?
Yeah, like a log. Been ages since I've done that.
All right then, shall we?
Did you just see inside of her head
the
just runs huge
the gate. It's an
message board for bubble going, he's
got it.
Fucking mad. I'm talking to a madman! Where did he go? Somewhere. Well, it was her now discovering that we are, in fact, a complete madman. I'll leave this one here. I may keep playing this, actually. It seems like a fun game to play. Yeah. Ooh. So yeah, I'll leave this one here. I'll leave you guys with a nice morning, a nice evening, a nice afternoon. As we come rushing through all these people. Speak to me! You spoke to me, Mirina! Congratulations, you're the one we shall leave.